Hey guys, Max here. Hey, I just wanted to let you know you can now change your colors on the app. So whenever you log in, all you have to do to change your colors is do this. So let me click log in. I'll just log in with Google here. And since I log in, I'm on the account page. So basically what I want to do is I want to scroll down here to the bottom and see where it says change colors. So all I do is open this up. And so if you don't like the colors on here, you just set your background color. Maybe you want your background color to be white. So that's going to change all the backgrounds to white or an off-white. You could select whatever color that you like. The text color, we'll just go ahead and leave the text color black, okay? And the trim, that's these little, this brown, this green and stuff. If you want to change them all, maybe we'll make that like an off-white or a gray color, just like that. And whenever you click Apply Styles, the next time you navigate away, so let's just go back to the account page, you'll notice that all of the colors change. So you can change the colors. Some of the people were having a little bit of hard time reading the dark background with the white letters, so you could change that. And if you don't like this, like if you say, well, that gray is too dark, then what you want to do is you want to go back to your account again, scroll clear to the bottom. And you want to reset your colors. So click change colors again. Background, we'll have it white. The text we'll leave black. And then maybe the trim, we're going to put on a lighter color of white, like a real light gray. Click apply styles. And then what you want to do is just, check it out, your account page. So maybe you like this, maybe it's going to be easier for you to read, so on and so forth. So I just figured that I would make this short, sweet video, let you guys know how to change the colors on your app. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video tutorial.